Hi, I'm Jessica, and I'm one of the technicians here at Dove Lewis, and today I'm going to talk to you about using proper degloving technique. Using a proper degloving technique is especially important in times like these, but also important when working with any infectious disease. The first thing to remember is that the outside of your gloves is considered contaminated. So you want to be very careful when taking your gloves off and touching only the outside of your gloves with your gloved hand. And when you have a clean hand, being sure not to touch the dirty part of your glove. So first you want to start with tenting your glove like this, pulling up in the center of your palm, and be careful not to pull too hard or fast because you could rip your glove. If you do accidentally rip your glove or touch any contaminated area, make sure that you wash your hands immediately or use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. So now that I've tented my glove, I'm going to start slowly pulling it down my hand, kind of a shimmy motion so it's not too fast and flying off. Now that I have my glove halfway down my hand, I'm going to do the same thing to the other hand. Again, tenting the glove and pulling it down, being careful not to touch the clean, exposed hand now. Now I can slide this glove off and hold it bundled up in the dirty part of my other glove, and then slowly and carefully slide my finger inside my glove, because inside my glove is considered clean and my hand is considered clean. Take it and tent it and pull it off like that. I can continue touching the inside of my glove, which is now actually the outside because it was touching my hand, and pull that part off and put it into the garbage. And now I need to wash my hands or use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer and rub that in until dry. I hope that this properly degloving technique has helped you. Stay safe.